coffee retailer Starbucks will eliminate straws from all its over 28,000 outlets, cutting out an estimated use of 1 billion straws each year. Customers will instead be given specially designed plastic lids used without a straw. The use of plastic lids has been criticized by some consumers. The decision was encouraged by requests from partners and customers, said Colin Chapman, vice president of Starbucks. Also said, not using a straw is the best thing we can do for the environment. Starbucks' announcement included statements of support from organizations such as the Ocean Conservancy's Trash Can Seas program and the World Wildlife Fund, praising the company for its straw ban. Next9 World Newsroom Report.